I used a forklift and noticed a lot of dust on the front, so I cleaned it and left it better than I found it. It was only that part, and that's okay. Also, I had a quick free S in the yard, moving some things about. Peter and Kieran clearing out the laser trays, great job. And Damien with a before and after. Looks standardised now, I can see the colours on the wall. Nice work, Jim, with a new standard set on the leaflets, so once we get down to the point of there, it's hell just to reorder. Stuart with before and after, getting the fine details of cleaning your press brake, making it premium. Patrick and Sam clearing under the desk, looks good too. Office team with before and after, this is upstairs, so you can see it's a really bad mess of the cardboard, and I feel that it should be kept premium. They shouldn't have to clean up other people's bad sloppiness. So this is after, we should keep it that way. And Slavik with some great before and afters again. So this is on the spray booth, looks premium after. Also you had a quick clean inside, we don't know why that piece of pipe's there, but it's not there anymore, great job. And also get into the details, cleaning in the purlins, I see that hidden behind, and now it's gone and clean, great job.